In the latest version of BetEngine, we've upgraded the risk meter. And to get to the risk meter, you need to click on the market overview screen. And if you click on that, you'll bring up the market overview screen, which is no surprise if you click on the market overview screen icon. But here you can see a list of everything that's going on in the market, highs and lows within the race, last traded price, implied probability, the overview chart, which is great fun to play around with, because this basically shows you everything that you need to know on one screen, and you can scale it up or down, so you can ignore stuff at the top of the market and focus on where a lot of the money's getting matched, and so on and so forth. So lots of things you can do there, but this is the risk meter, and basically what this is doing is it's telling you how volatile the market is in comparison to normal. So basically, if you see something pointing over on the left-hand side here in the green area, this is basically saying, you know, this isn't actually that volatile. But if you see something over in the red, then that's saying, wow, you know, the price is flying around all over the place. So you can see in this particular market, you've got a nice overview, excuse the pun, in the overview screen of exactly what's going on in the market, where prices are moving. But what the risk meter is doing is it's telling you what it sees in the market in comparison to tens of thousands, hundreds of thousands probably actually, we're thinking about it, of previous races. And you can use this in two ways. One is, you know, if you get a very volatile market, that's not necessarily a problem, because of course, you know, you can trade volatility, and that's what a lot of people are doing. But this is really just giving you an objective measure, a definitive measure of exactly how volatile each of the markets is. So if you see something within this range here, what you'll learn as you start using the risk meter is that certain markets behave certain ways. So, you know, if you're at this extreme, the market will feel very different from if you're at that extreme. And if you're in the middle, you know, you're in the middle. And there's a number of different things that you should be looking at from there. But anyway, that's the risk meter. It's relatively underused, but it's actually pretty valuable. If you're interested in learning more about BetEngine, its tools, and the opportunities they present, why not visit betangel.com today to download a free trial?